Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining us. Just in time for your 4th of July celebrations, a heat advisory. It's in effect now until Saturday, with heat indices well into the triple digits.
Once again, but as Marcus McIntosh shows us, some creative campers aren't letting the heat ruin their holiday.
You may think camping in temperatures of more than 90 degrees would be miserable unless you have a fancy air-conditioned camper, but we met a family doing what they can to beat the heat.
Tiffany Palmer and her family have found a creative way to air condition their big tent, giving them a getaway from sweltering temperatures.
Well, it's not like central air cold, but it's good. Well, it's great with the air conditioner in the tent, but out here it's a little warm. We're ready to go on the water and go boating.
The family of seven is sleeping in three tents, but only the big tent has air conditioning. The smaller tents have fans trying to beat back the summer heat as long as you don't get too close. Despite a minor snag, we're told the fans work to a certain point.
When I first started going to bed, it did, but when I woke up this morning, it was pretty hot.
For those putting the finishing touches on the Carnival rides at Urbandale 4th of July 2012, there is no escape from conditions they call
terrible, actually. We try to give the guys water breaks, but as you can see, there's not much shade out here, so the steel's hot, it's just plain old hot.
We're in Iowa. So, it's Iowa weather. It's not that big a deal. Either you're going to be working in the heat or you can play in the heat.
Tiffany obviously prefers to play. At Sediver Lake, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
Now, Tiffany Palmer admitted the family may try to catch a movie to escape the heat for a little while. As for those carnival rides up in Urbandale, they just started a few minutes ago.